Okay, now to quote Mr. Rocket J. Squirrel from old Bullwinkle and Rocky.
Now here's something we hope you'll really like.
Now the part we know you've all been waiting for.
Well, shit. Okay, hold the phone. Let's see here. Come on out. Ah, there we go. Shit. Okay, try this again. Okay.
There's that. Boom. Look at her. Oh yeah. Dude, I've been working on this for a while. I'm so stoked to finally see this thing. Even just mocked up right now. So stoked to see this thing. So let's see here. Okay, now. Okay, so right. Come on now, cooperate. That's what happens, y'all, it's crap in your way. Okay, so basically, right there, we're just touching right across the top. And as you can see, just a little bit of room. So we're gonna close the hood down and we'll see how we do with the brace right there. Okay, I wanna show you, the hood's low right here, and why, I don't know, but I'll figure it out. Anyways, okay, so that's about where it should be, right there, which moved it, man, I moved it at least half an inch, not more. There she is. Not scraped, but that might be. Yeah, it's probably that thing right there, actually. Problem solved. Okay. Let's try this again, see what she does. Well, I'm thinking that's pretty damn close. If I have to, if worse really came to worse on this one, I don't want to, but if I really, really had to, I could come in here, since this piece is braced, I could come in here and cut a little section, just do a little relief across there, but I don't think I'm gonna have to. I think it was that piece dragging on there, because I don't see anything on there. Now, I'll try some clay at some point. I'll get a little bit of clay and see how I do a squish test on it. but for right now, there's the part you guys wanted to know about. And she fits. It's really, really awesome. This is from those of you who remember my earlier videos. That's a, I'm gonna go the high route and say it's a 421 Super Duty Racing alternator bracket. It's a 63 big car bracket, but the Super Duties did use those. So that's actually where I got the idea from. So eventually this is gonna be a serpentine setup, and it's just, I just thought it was really cool to A, mount it to the left, because since this car started out as a six cylinder, you can see the remnants of where the battery retainer was right there. Well, I put a new one in over here underneath this crap, but I started thinking about it and I was like, hell, might as well get a little bit of weight balance. I'm gonna modify the battery tray, put it back on this side. The alternator's right there. It'll be a short distance to charge the battery. I can run back there. I can make my connections that'll run down. They'll supply the EFI and that will supply the car. So I think this will be a more interesting setup. So anyways, all right, guys, thanks for tuning in. I appreciate it. I hope this answers some questions for those of you who've been patiently waiting to see what I was going to do. So, yeah, LS top end on a Pontiac. All right, see you next time. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding. God, who the hell put this thing together? I'm just gonna cheat this thing, because to be honest, with all this cast iron, this sumbitch ain't going anywhere. Anyways.